tell them yours, right?
Your ones.
Waiting on you, bud.
All right, my ones.
Yep.
I'm just gonna flip them off. That's all right.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm doing four, all of them.
Woo!
I'm just gonna take evade with all of them.
Earrings are awesome little things.
Yeah, they're not awesome because of the cost.
Nah, I like them even though they're expensive.
Your twos. Alright, slow rolling it, huh?
If I go too fast, these first couple of turns, I won't be able to use cruise missiles.
What? Are they 2 to 3?
Man, you can use those all day.
Except like, it depends on the speed that takes.
Wait, it does?
Oh, so you want to slow and then boot, like, and then get up there?
Yeah,
oh,
so I can do like a 5-die attack.
Well, that's going to be a problem then, because we're going to do some bubbage.
Oh, actually, you play
the spell. Oh, okay.
Potentially.
Like, go slow and then do a, like, a frame it over. Oh, but, oh, like, a form it over.
Yeah.
You can.
Yeah. And a 4K count. Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Sadly, I've got to try to get you target locked.
Yeah.
Did we have the papers out already?
He's got to print them.
Oh, okay. All right. I'll just keep a recollection.
Because we know how good your memory is.
I mean, it's pretty bad. You're right. Luckily, there's not much to remember this time.
Focusing with all?
Yeah.
I'm going to go ahead and flip my 7.
Yep.
4. Focus and then Howl, and you're just doing a 4. And evade. I don't right. think anything's. Okay, back to dial. I'm on. Doing a 2.
Why are they with PLT? Kingdom Jars with fire potential, fire control system, and fire potential.
Bobby showed me the box he made for it. Pretty awesome.
And then we're just gonna do evades.
Come on, Keegan.
These two. Yeah.
I'm gonna check for target lock on your.
Phantom?
Yeah.
Say no?
No.
Okay.
So.
I'm just wondering, how could you not target lock
I don't really care to target lock these guys.
Yeah. He doesn't want to hit those.
It's a waste of my time.
Well, you could target lock him and then when scholarships come out, target lock.
I can just shoot him with a regular attack. No reason to not have the focus on it.
Yeah, they're real weak.
Folks are playing, don't try and don't do the thing.
The first order ties are much better than because they have at least one more. They have at least
shield.
A shield.
Okay. 7.
Yep.
1, 2.
I gotta
fresh
myself
on
the
Two. And Hellrunner take an evade.
Very defensive.
Yeah.
Defensive thing. All right, at the start of combat, I'm going to...
make one of them an eight.
Yeah. I'm going to make a... this guy an eight.
Okay.
So now they're both eights.
Right.
Wait. Till the end of this round, treat the chosen chip as if it's, we're equal to yours. So yeah, they're both eights.
Yep. I know how swarms work.
Yep. So I'm going to make him. And then I'm not sure which one of yours.
They're all pile twos. They don't have any special abilities. He's got TLTs, which kind of sucks.
What? Between these two, what do they got?
Homing missiles 2-3, cruise missiles 2-3.
So I'm probably going to be taking a hit here anyway, right?
Yeah.
So I'm going to check range with the Tower Runner.
Okay.
So,
well, what is going on over here?
Looks like...
crazy.
Looks like I've got both
of
these.
We're trying to get this game over.
Yeah, we're trying to get it over.
Nice.
I've got the front two at range 3.
Okay.
With Howl Runner. So I'm going to shoot with Howl Runner, and we're going to go to... I don't know which is worse. They can both... Well, he can boost.
Yep.
And barrel roll.
Correct.
He doesn't get
two actions. He doesn't have push the limit. He doesn't have engine upgrade.
Right. So.
Oh, yeah.
So this front guy is just going to go to this guy.
All right. Yeah,
Tempest Squad. Yeah. I advance. This is Howl Runner shooting.
Range 3.
Getting a focus and a critical. Alright, front guy going, because he's an 8 now,
right.
Got you at range 2,
right.
Rolling 2 dice, I don't want to re-roll, so 2,
and I'll spin it.
Okay, so you spent it,
yep.
Now my whisper
right.
Going to go, I'm going to go after the Tempest, got you at range 3, I am going to pull... 2 evade dice.
Right.
I'm gonna go from this guy. And two other ships, so I can't pull my own.
Correct.
Okay. I'll pull that one and that one, so I get 2 extra dice, right?
Right.
Which is the whole point of this.
Yep.
So 4, 5, 6.
Right.
So 6 dice attack from Whisper to Tempest Pilot. Well, you say that. Nope, I get a reroll.
Not that you need it.
I get a reroll with Howl Runner.
Does it? Yep.
Howl Runner's within 1.
Dang, that was a good roll.
Ooh.
Good roll.
That was way good. So 5, I get a target lock. Because of
fire control. Alright, so 1.
So you take 4.
1, 2. 3.
And I am going to take the cloak action for free with
yep.
Advanced cloaking.
Alright, now my 2s.
Yeah. Now you're 2s.
Right.
So you start with the aggressor.
Yep.
So you got range 3 on the front 2.
We're gonna go TLT right here.
TLT?
Yep.
Crap. So no additional. Awesome.
2.
Spin it?
Yep.
Oh! Okay.
One damage.
What number was that? Number 2?
2.
Okay. 1 damage.
1.
Oh, come on, dice. 2.
Nice.
So.
Alright.
We're gonna go range 3 from the Punisher to
okay, 2. Not with the secondary?
Correct.
Okay.
2.
Wow. Nice. I get 4 dice.
Correct.
Two. Two evade and two focus.
Okay.
Kind of wish.
Huh? And then fire control system.
Nice. Nice.
I mean, technically, it's still good. The big bullet only worked one time.
Yeah. Your front two guys?
Yeah.
I think they nerfed it.
So we'll go range two from here.
Okay, so I get three dice. Two. One.
And bump him.
And we'll go range two there.
One crit.
Two evades.
And then fire control system.
Yep. And then my ones. Okay. I'm going to start with the back one here. Check range. I got range three. So go on there. Howl runner. Nothing. Big whiff. Range two. One less dice. Howl runner. One crit. One evade. Nice. Ah, oh, could have got rid of him. And then we are tokens off. Start of activation. I am going to decloak. And I'm going to go forward to. Whoops. Just move him wherever I need him. The way we do. Okay. Now that's there.
Yep. Now your ones.
And now my ones.
Which will come back. I don't want to risk the damn chance. Fix it when I get out of
here. Here first, did a two.
Full stray shields.
A what?
Full stray shields.
What's that do?
One four.
I can add to the other shields.
Oh!
It's all your TLT.
Now I gotta decide if I stay there, or if I move, or what do I do? He's gonna take an evade. Go in here. And a two. Take an evade. Ah, oh, sorry.
Could have put him behind.
See him out there. My other one, he's doing a two. Oh, this was on him, right? He's also gonna take an evade.
See what you did.
What?
Yeah, it wouldn't have cleared.
Is it going to bump?
Yeah, it won't fit in between them.
So he's basically just going to move forward. Because once you do the train.
Yeah, he'll be kind of angry.
I don't think he. Because once the train's there,
yeah,
it'll be back. So he's just sliding forward.
Same thing with him.
He won't clear? Or was he going that way?
Going back.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
That one does. Ouch.
Mm-hmm.
So he's zero because damage cost hit, but structural damage damage.
That's
for me. I'm trying to push it down. I don't know why.
Yeah, it's immediate. Did you get all of
them?
He's going to clear though, huh? He moved forward enough. Yep. Action.
I'm going to tint the barrel with.
Yeah, probably. They all have crack shots. Let's try to force my way. First one, not that good.
One.
Well, the maneuverability is pretty bad. We might have a chance against like this one.
Nice. Action. I'd switch my target lock. I'm joking. I don't know what you're.
Well, I've actually got to.
Yeah, that's range one. His secondary is only at range two.
Oh, I see.
That's what I was looking at. Yeah.
Seven.
Correct.
Did a 4K.
Man. I don't know if I got the play.
I don't know either.
I don't think I did.
I don't know either. I'm just going to move these. I think it clears. Yeah. Let's go ahead and line.
I should have come back more.
You came back as far as you could, didn't you? Oh, you didn't?
I didn't.
But that stresses me, right?
Right. Ooh. It's gonna hurt. He's gonna die.
He's gonna do something.
He's gonna die. Two evades.
My eight?
Yep.
Two forward. I normally don't do this with Howlrunner, but I think I'm gonna barrel it.
Okay. Then why not? Two of my shifts are going away.
I think it'll
before
get me.
I
think it'll get me out of his arc too.
Oh yeah, probably.
So it breaks. I think it does. And I thought it might be close there, but all right. Start a combat, right?
Right.
I'm gonna use swarm tactics.
Range one.
Check range.
It's range 1-2, isn't it?
No, just range one. This one.
Oh, swarm tactics.
Yeah, where I make her.
Yeah, one of them is an 8, yeah.
It's a range 8 only, so. Or range 1 only, so I can't do him. And I can't do him, so I'll make him an 8.
Right.
That's all I can do, right?
Right.
So my 8's gonna go.
Yep.
Power Runner's gonna shoot at the Tempest.
Right.
Range 1.
Right.
So I get 3 dice.
Right.
One.
Two.
Yep. All right. Shoot. I was hoping to kill that guy.
You got him.
I'd rather do that, but
yeah.
I guess that'll be good too.
Yeah.
This 8.
Right.
Because I think I could have killed him also.
Yeah. You could have.
Gonna check range on your.
It's all range 1.
Range 1. So go in there.
To the Punisher?
Yeah, Punisher. Why not? Maybe I should have went. Yeah, I should have went there.
Yeah.
Oh well. I'm gonna Howlrunner. Roll. One. It didn't matter. I wasn't doing anything anyway. My 7.
Right.
I didn't want to waste this attack on that guy. He only needs 1 damage, right?
Right. But I mean, at most he's doing 3 dice. Doubtful he's gonna kill anything.
Well, all combined they could. I'm gonna go here.
Okay.
I'm gonna use Swarm Leader.
Right.
I have to take evades off people who have him in arc, which I think is just that guy.
Alright.
Is this guy? This guy has him in arc.
Yeah.
So I'll take it off those two. Right?
Right.
Okay, so I get 4 base.
Right. You get 6.
2 plus 1 for range.
Right. That's right.
So. Seven dice. Right. I just gotta do the math, dude.
Okay, so
glad I don't get any rerolls and I don't have my target lock on him. But.
You need it.
I'm gonna check range. Nope, no rerolls, so 4 hits.
Oh.
Too bad he didn't blow up.
So, 1,
Yep.
And then three?
Three.
Second one.
And then your twos, and then I have 2 ones.
Right.
Well, yeah, I already picked them up.
Okay. Check range. The aggressor.
One. One.
And he's taken a damage.
He has taken a damage.
Alright, we'll go CLT to him.
Okay.
I get 3 dice.
Right. We already decided that this one of the ghosts is not obstructed. But I will still get that.
One.
One. Like exactly.
Two.
Oh man. All right, take a hit. Okay.
Yeah. That guy. Tower runner barrel rolled out of my arc. We'll go. Range 1 here.
To the guy who's been hit.
Yep.
Okay.
3 dice.
One more.
Two.
Two.
Yeah. Come on, Academy pilot, fly. Two. I needed one hit on that guy. Come on.
Yeah, he died.
Alright. So. You think he's got him in arc?
Yeah.
That was a hard one.
It's so nice. I mean, if you like target there,
that's
what
she said.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to edit that out now, I think.
Say what?
I think it's got it.
Alright.
Why though?
I think he's got him just in the back.
Yeah, it is.
Now I can't get that out.
The Imperial abilities are way overpowered.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll go range 1 there.
Sure, sure.
Yep. Okay, so like 3 dice with fire control system.
Yep.
Like the way he's able to.
Yeah, you do it. Target lock.
Yep.
Yeah.
There it was.
Yeah,
oh.
No,
Vade?
Right.
God.
Whatever. Not that he's going to do anything to you, but range 1 there.
Okay.
I'm in the middle of the game. Also in range
back. See ya.
It is true.
One? Two?
Yep.
My ones?
Yep.
Before you what?
Want to get back in? Let me back in.
Here to.
Yeah.
It's not really gonna matter.
You know what does?
No, I have.
Is it? Well.
My range. I'm
not getting a reroll.
I'm not like pressure you.
Who have I hit?
No, my life. You've hit these two.
Okay.
Wait, which ships are yours? And which ships are yours?
Yes.
Oh, what?
The one shooting each other.
No, I'm just kidding.
No, I know you're new to this.
I'm gonna go the range. Well,
that was pretty good.
I'm gonna go from here to here.
Range 2?
It's range 2.
Yes.
That's what that was.
Hit crit?
So this,
almost.
Crit?
Yep,
did. I think it's like up to 3.
He blows up?
Yep.
And I'm going from here to here,
yep.
Range 1.
Yep.
I need rerolls though, but that's alright.
One.
One?
Whoa!
Okay. Tokens come off.
Only yours.
Huh?
Only yours.
Yeah. And then one.
I'm
gonna go here first. Yeah, 3K.
On the rebel side, they get these things for the air team, whatever.
Yeah.
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 So I'm super excited.
Is that
like,
in
there?
I'm just bumped that guy. Yep, we're gonna swing. And that causes him to be stressed. I'm gonna go here next. He's doing a 4.
How that affects
Here. I can go next to him.
Okay.
Because I know how I have the dexterity to do that without bumping a thing, right? I'm joking.
Still,
I've been bumping stuff all crazy, so. And then he is stressed.
Right.
Then I'll go here. Is that yours? Going here. Doing a one turn.
Okay.
This way. And he or she is going to barrel roll. To it, if that's all right.
Yep.
Stress.
I'm gonna reveal my maneuver and then drop a bomb.
Oh, you.
Yeah. All right. It goes off immediately, doesn't it?
Yeah. I don't have another one.
At the beginning of the start of combat.
I thought if a ship flew over it, it went off. That's on the bomb card.
Oh, that's right.
Does it drop a proton bomb or what?
Yeah.
It works different than the proton bomb.
It does.
It's like in the same size and everything. But the person who, if like your ship's in range one, and it goes off, you roll two dice and you suffer any hits or crits.
But does it go off? So he dropped it and it hit on one of my ships. Does it go off now?
No. It's like any other bomb.
Yeah,
it's
started
like
the
beginning of
the
combat.
Yeah.
So if your ship moves away from it, it won't.
Okay. Well, I've already moved, so that's not happening. Okay. But I've got a 7 right there next to it that would have been hit. That's how I was wondering. Okay. But he will move. Yeah,
and then for his action.
Boost. Okay. My 7.
Right.
Doing a 2 forward. Clear stress.
Right.
Hey, can you have
gonna take a I'm taking evade. My 8. Doing a 3K. If it's cool, I'm just gonna use a 5. Because that's 1, 3, 1. Right?
Right.
Math. She did a 3K. She's target locked and she's stressed out. Okay. Start a combat. Bomb goes off. We check range 1, right? Just those two?
Just those two.
Alright, so number 2 dies.
Well, no, you roll.
Oh, what do I do?
Roll two dice.
To attack?
Yep.
And what? They take that damage?
Yep.
Oh, wow. Two hits?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. So number two blows up.
Right.
And number one takes two damage. Oh, my goodness. That was pretty brutal. That goes away. That comes to me. Oh, my goodness. Is this me?
Yep.
Number two. Woo! Start of combat. I'm gonna make him an 8.
Right.
Cause
that's all you can do.
Why not? Well, I could make him an 8, but he gets to go first anyway. So, checking range with my 8s. I'm gonna start with the back one. Got that guy at range 3, and that guy at range 3. Have they been hit?
Yeah. Or he has. He's got one health.
Okay.
He hasn't been touched.
He hasn't been touched. I'm gonna go here then.
Right.
I think. Little pop shot here at range 3. Hitting the crit.
2.
Yep. Okay. Howl Runner should have range 3 on him as well. Right. Range 3. No how. Yep. I don't get Howl's ability on her. Oh! What?
I knew it was coming.
I was like,
as many dice as you're rolling.
Yeah. My target lock comes off. That's gonna be bad.
I still haven't been able to get your target lock.
My 7? Yeah, I know.
I'm not gonna get his lock.
I think I got him in arc.
Range 2?
Yeah, it's range 2.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Range 2 there. Four dice. I don't get to take any of that because nobody has any of those. So. I am gonna Howl Runner.
Right.
Yeah, so
one. You took
one?
It?
Yep.
Oh my god.
That's my dice, man.
Target lock. I hit, so I get a focus.
Yep, and you get to recloak.
And I can cloak if I want, right? I am going to cloak. Is that what I want to do?
Yeah, I'm going to cloak.
Why not? Why not? I'll do it.
I should have watched that. That likes to happen.
That's funny.
Your twos.
Yep. No shot here.
No shot with.
Yep. Range 3. And he's taken 2.
He's taken 2. He's at range 3.
He's at range 1.
He hasn't taken any.
Two dice. I might as well take the range one shot. So here to here.
Okay.
3-on-3. Nothing.
Okay.
Man. Back bounce.
Token card of activation. I'm going to decloak.
Right.
Yeah. Roll one less.
Going forward, obviously. Well, I didn't want to go that way.
I didn't have to search for
all my ones.
Yep.
I'm going to go with this guy first, doing a 2 forward, if you don't mind.
Yeah.
Clears the stress. Thank you. Clears the stress. And he's going to barrel roll this way. My guys like trying to get in the way. Oh, shoot.
Not there, so?
Yeah. Oh, well. Going here, doing a one turn.
It's less bad.
This one's a good.
He's just gonna take an evade.
That was
right.
Your twos.
Yay.
Do you want to go?
Let me go here.
With three.
Like the dad duck,
bumpage. I think it's bumpage. Yep.
When you guys are done, you
just want to go.
But if I'm using a
attack, yep.
So if I use a TLT though, is that the first attack?
No, it's anytime you attack. You don't get to attack that.
No.
See, because this is the next time you attack, and TLT is two different,
yeah,
two separate.
It just
attacks.
Says do not roll any dice and flip it face down. So a TLT is two attacks. The first one, he just flips us down.
Yeah, but you don't get to.
It's two separate attacks.
It is.
Yeah.
I guess the way it's worded, but to me it would seem like because you don't get to take
that's
the
old
one.
Yeah, he needs the new damage.
I
that's
really
your
do.
Problem.
I really do.
Okay, so
I would think so.
Ask Eric.
Well, I don't even care. We're going to reveal and drop a bomb.
No.
Okay. Suicide mission.
Yeah.
So don't do it.
Watch, it's gonna hit me and not you.
I think it's gonna hit me. As soon as I barrel rolled, I was like, well, crap. Return?
Yeah.
This way?
I'm not fast enough.
Quick. Boost.
Boost is good.
I thought they had it. My 7.
All right.
Doing a 1 turn.
And it's,
what you do with them, right? Decloak and then one turn.
That's what you do, so you're not getting the first attack.
Have any of your guys taken damage?
Huh? Yeah, he's taken 8 damage. That guy's still full up.
He's potentially taking more, huh? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's gonna, he's not gonna survive that.
You don't think?
Why would you think that?
I'm gonna barrel roll.
Yeah, see, that's what I would think.
Fine, then do that.
Either way, I don't know.
Because if you can't take the first attack on TLT, then you can't do the second attack.
Oh, right. Well, no. I mean, that's not how it reads. It says perform this attack twice.
Yeah, but you can't perform the attack.
Yeah, you can. It's just the first time you would attack, you don't roll
that. Yeah, but it says perform that attack twice.
No, that's not what it says.
Dude, that's what you just said.
Next time you attack, do not roll any attack.
What does TLT read?
Perform this attack twice. Yeah.
But you can't perform the attack.
Why? It just says the next time you attack, we'll roll the dice.
Yeah.
Okay, you know what?
But you're doing it twice. So, alright, he barrel rolled. Right. Going right here. Two forward.
Can you get double for
Yeah.
This is where I was like.
You get a lot of.
No. Cleared. He's next to him. Clear stress. Man, I don't think I can get you in arc at all. Yeah, I'm going to barrel roll. I'm going to try and get you in arc. I want you dead.
It's going to happen.
Well, I don't think so because we're parallel. So if I get you in arc, you have me in arc, right?
Starbucks!
Yeah, I don't think we have each other in our. That was a waste. I should just give. Oh, whoops, that goes right there.
Yeah.
I should just give it an evade. That way he'd have two evades to take. Alright, start a combat.
You still haven't got your. Thank you.
Bongos? What?
Yeah.
You haven't got what?
Six dice attack.
I did a 7 dice attack earlier.
I know, but it didn't hit. Does it have to hit?
Yes, it did.
Oh, no.
I got 4 hits against it.
Oh, I thought you meant you had that hit with 6 or 4.
No.
Oh, okay.
You just perform a 6 dice attack.
Like, that's why I was worried. I was like,
no,
man, that achievement is
no.
Hard.
No.
No, it says 6 dice.
1.
You use 7.
Right? Yep. So we
well, I used 6 first.
Okay.
So I'm good. I did 6, 7, 4.
How'd you get 7?
Nothing.
Huh?
How'd you get 7?
Range 1. 4, range 1, take 2, 7. What up?
Nothing for me.
Oh, we have to roll for our own guys?
Yeah, really?
Well, roll for me.
Yeah.
It's your bomb.
Yeah.
That's crap. Nothing for me. Jeez. I'm going to make.
Did
doesn't really matter, does it? He's gonna make him an 8.
Okay.
He's gonna go see if he's not an 8. Alright. Check here, not an arc. Alright, my 7. Range 1. I'm gonna take this evade. So.
4. Goodbye.
Range 1. Take the evade. So 6.
Goodbye.
I mean, ideally.
He's only got 2. Or 3. I mean, 2 evades and 1 man. So the odds are.
He hasn't taken any damage.
Yeah, he's taken a shield.
Oh!
Okay. Okay. Pop shot, probably. Yeah.
He seems to just take 3
evades. Well, I can.
Oh, target lock.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just gonna target lock. Yeah. I'll just target lock and then I keep it because of the fire.
Okay, I see.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Yeah.
4 and 2 crits.
Nothing.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
He just hit with 6.
Yeah.
So, I rolled off Wicks. Because that's what I've been doing.
So, just
one attack. Alright,
Mech does? No. I'm gonna cloak.
And take a focus?
No, I'm not gonna take a focus because guns right back off, right? And now back to die.
Start of activation.
I'm gonna decloak.
Going forward.
Ones.
Yep.
3K.
It's
stresses. On here, did a 3 forward. At this point, kind of hoping it clears. It does. Taken and evade. Or 2? 2 children? Gotcha.
I mean, if you don't like it, that's fine, but I like it, so therefore it's awesome.
I was kind of thinking, because like one of my.
Is that stressful?
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And they have shifts in their head. For me, not like.
Dang, should have barreled with that guy. A 7.
Yep,
one turn.
I don't barrel, but he's actually because
it pisses me off. Ah. I moved that all over the place. Actually, just gonna take an evade.
Yeah.
Here.
Yep.
Doing a 2.
Alright.
Full wood.
This is the story that it doesn't matter. Houston,
I mean, evade.
Yep.
To give me something to take.
Start
a combat. Making an 8. Check an arc.
Nope. Nope.
7. Range 1. 5. And I'm gonna take the 2.
And then before you roll,
7 dice attack coming at you. No modification.
I got one evade deck.
Let me check if I'm in range 1 of Power Runner. I don't think I am. Nope. So. Oh, that's not too bad.
Oh! 3 to crit?
3 shields and a crit.
No, I didn't actually use it. I just used it. No, because it's that TLT.
During the planning phase, you can't be assigned straight maneuvers.
Yep.
That's why I need to be in range 1.
When I reveal it, the maneuver from this card tastes good.
2.
Alright.
Oh, that hit, so I get focus.
Yeah.
And I get to decide if I'm cloaking or not, right? You'll move first. They'll move. Yeah, I'm gonna cloak.
Okay. So, range 2 to how running?
Range 2 to Hellrunner.
Okay.
I'm going to fire Atomic Missiles.
Okay. What does that do?
3 dice attack. If it hits, deal a face up damage.
Ooh!
That sucks.
She does have hull upgrade, but.
Or you pay 20 for it, better.
Not a damn thing.
1.
It says attack target lock, but I have to spin the target lock to.
Oh, but you don't have a target lock on her.
Yeah, no, that was not her.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I moved. Yeah, sorry.
So
you don't have to spin the target lock, so you could right now.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, I would. Do you have fire control?
No. Or yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Another
one,
too. And then.
You get to flip one to a crit.
If your primary value is. Yeah, so.
No, not a blank. A hit to a crit.
Is it?
Wait, because of that.
Yeah, you're right.
Hit to a crit.
Yeah.
So, hit to crit. That's why I said, like, why would you do this? You were like, yeah, why not? Nothing. So, she takes a face up damage?
Correct. What is it?
That's horrible with swarm tactics. Starting the round after this, you're a zero. So she's a so
swarm tactics is awesome now.
Right.
Okay. That's awesome. That's good.
Well, this list has done what I wanted it to do.
Yeah, you got a missile in.
Yep, and I got
three dudes. Mine did what I wanted.
Yep.
I think the only the 6 or 7 dice attacks. Are we back to dials?
Yeah.
So, decloaking.
Right.
I put this together. I was like, this might not work. If that worked.
Going this direction?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to run this guy. Are you checking it?
Yeah, just because I want to.
This thing. I know you can punch through it, but.
I mean, I'd prefer you check it.
Cheaper.
For
sure. The FAQ just shows changes, right?
No. Not just changes. It highlights changes, but it answers FAQ. It's frequently asked questions, right? So. My zero?
It wasn't enough that I could focus him.
You want a 4K?
Once you get behind me in range 1, you just. Damn. And I wish I still had out the move. This has good action economy,
too. Yeah, Rita, especially. You get bumps by being. Apparently, this is pretty much. I don't know about the PLT. These 2 things.
Stress. My ones. 2 bank. What's up? That's where after an attack I can pull it. Clear stress. I don't know. I'm gonna take that.
That was the third.
He's gonna take a focus. Why not?
Ship cannot decloak if it would overlap a ship or an obstacle token, or if the maneuver template would overlap an obstacle token. So ships aren't obstacles.
They're not. So I can't do it. Okay. Right here, doing a 3K. Yeah, I knew. If it, all right. Yeah.
Oh, wait. So. Okay, no, it's the same. They just added some wording to the directive card. Yeah.
You're 2? Oh, yeah, she's a 0.
Right.
So that's going to be real beneficial here. I want someone else to go way late.
I think I'm going to land on the refill deck.
Whoa. No, no. All day. Look at that. My 7.
Yep.
1 turn.
I like it too with fleet. I might use fleet and then like 7 of the lower with missiles. I mean, not 7, 3. 3 harpoon missile, more otters, and then 3 harpoon missiles. never even did. The fact that it's good is because it doesn't spin the target lock, so you use the target lock. That's what's really good. The harpoon is a little bit destroyed.
Any missiles would just.
Oh man, I didn't get my target lock. I'm gonna take target lock.
Right.
I should have got it, but whatever.
Right.
Checking range. Right?
Yes.
Range 2.
I'll give you this. I don't think I'll get a third demon switch.
Okay.
And if you do, just text.
I might get a third demon.
Come on now.
Plug my soul.
Certain level of trust,
I'm just kidding. I think we'll all be pretty close to 100 either way.
Oh, yeah. You're already at 60 something.
Am I really?
Yeah.
How have you done a six, and a seven dice attack, and you're still alive?
He's killed all three of my ships with those attacks.
Yeah,
that's crazy. Swarm leader spawn.
Oh yeah,
you're at. Oh, I'm sorry. You're at 56, but
that position will be it.
Okay, range 2. Right.
Yeah.
I get 4 dice. Good.
Yep.
I'm going to spin the target lock. See if I have target lock and a focus, right? Hit, crit. Double damage in there. Come on.
Roll 1 attack die.
Oh.
On a hit.
Nope.
Suffer critical. But nope. Second crit. Double damage.
Where are you at? So 1
two,
hit
three,
point.
4, 5.
All right, your 2, nothing.
Yep.
My 1s.
Yeah. And your 0.
I'll go back here. It's range, yeah, and then my 0. Range 3.
Yay, 2 dice.
Howl Runner.
Right. Goodbye, friend.
Getting a crit.
Yep. Okay.
Good game.
God, I never have to fly this.
That's what I'm saying, actually. Yeah. While it was cool, getting a roll of